Welcome back to another episode of 2M2X, your source for 2-minute segments on digital transformation. Let me ask you something. What if you were in a relationship, but you never actually saw the person you were in a relationship with? What's worse, you never actually talked to them directly either. No, you hear from them through a third party, and they hear from you through another third party. Can such a relationship last? Probably not. Relationships are built through direct interaction. You have to have FaceTime to build empathy, to go beyond surface level understanding, to get a sense of deep unmet needs, and to get close to the reality of their human experience. In business, the most important relationships you have are the relationships with your customers, and that is the principle behind Jemba, or Genchi Jembutsu. That is a Japanese phrase they use in Toyota that means real location, real thing. There's a story of a Toyota exec who hung out at a car dealership and requested a ride home with a family that had just purchased a Toyota just so he could empathize with their first experience in that car. As a leader, your ability to manage is completely dependent on your ability to ascertain what is really happening with your customers. Sounds easy, right? But it's actually very hard to do in a mid-sized business or an enterprise setting. You have several layers of the organization between you and the customer. You get data and reports and presentations delivered to you, but that is often colored by context, opinion, or just plain politics. When was the last time you, as a top leader, had a real conversation with an end user of your product or service? Steve Jobs was well known for showing up at Apple stores directly and to pick up the phone at the call center and talk to real users of his products. This helped him form opinions that then allowed him to ask much deeper questions about customer value than vanity metrics of performance or revenue. In the innovation world, this is called customer discovery or qualitative research. If you really want to get fancy, you can say innovation anthropology. If you've never done this before, it is a wonderful experience that I guarantee will transform your perspective and approach to work. If you want more information or resources related to it, comment below and let's talk. Until next time, stay safe, and I will see you next week.